This is a Hibiscus Paloma with hibiscus-infused tequila. The hibiscus infusion works great with all sorts of spirits. Just let your spirit soak with some dried hibiscus for a couple of hours before straining. In my area, grapefruit soda can be quite hard to find, so this method works great for me when I'm craving some palomas.